Yeah. Shane, apologize for that. We have a vehicle fire at the Kwik Shop at 12th and Merchant Street. I believe we got a minivan on fire right now at this location. And this is right at one of the pumps. And again, apologize, we're getting set up right now to do a quick interview. But again, we have a vehicle fire. 12th and Merchant is blocked off in all directions at this point in time. And we'll keep you updated here on KVOE. Chuck Samples, KVOE News.